Hello everyone. Today I'm here not just as a yoga teacher or an expert. I'm here as a new mom too. Hello, namaste everyone. This is Vandana Gupta. I know there's one thing which bothers every new mom, and it's their weight. And many of us want to lose their weight right after delivering a baby and fit into our old clothes. But we need to understand one thing, that this weight we have put on in 9 months. So take it easy. Don't rush yourself. Give yourself some time to lose it too. So in this video, I'm going to show you a couple of yoga asanas which will help you to lose weight, correct your posture and strengthen your body. But before you start practicing these asanas, must ask your doctor whether your body is ready or not to hit the mat and practice these asanas. So let's get started. Our first asana is Tadasana or mountain posture. To do mountain posture, stand with your legs hip width apart. Feet are completely pressed and parallel to each other. Inhale, raise your arms overhead and interlace your fingers there first. Now exhale completely and relax. Pull your kneecaps up. With this inhalation, start raising your heels and arms simultaneously up and flip your palms towards the skyline. Stay here for as long as you can, or at least for 5 breaths. If that is difficult for you, you can always come back on the mat with your heels and raise them again with every inhalation you take. Stay here. To release this posture, first flip your palms back towards your crown chakra. As you exhale, lower your heels and arms back to from where you started and stay here. Inhale deeply. And with the next exhalation, release your fingers and release your arms too. So this is Tadasana. It is a very good posture to correct your posture first of all, and especially during the pregnancy we have a lot of stiffness in our body. To release that stiffness also, make your body flexible. Our next asana is Trikonasana. To do Trikonasana, keep your feet 3 feet apart. Your right toes are facing the right wall. As you inhale, take your arms in line with your shoulder sideways. Exhale, reach towards the right side first and then down. If you can reach all the way down, it's fine. If you can't, don't compromise with your asana. Try not to hunch or collapse in the asana. Keep your chest open in front and your arms are almost in line with each other. Inhale deeply, keep your kneecaps pulled up at all the time. If you're not able to reach all the way down, you can stay here or here, but try not to collapse in the asana, or else you can use a yoga block like this. And if you are comfortable and have all the balance and look up towards the ceiling, to release this asana, look down first, bend your front knee, inhale, come up, exhale, release your arms, and exactly same thing we do on the other side as well. So left toes are facing the left wall, inhale, arms in line with your shoulders sideways, exhale, reach towards the left side first and then reach down. Look towards the ceiling if possible. If not, you know your options. Stay in this asana for 5 deep breaths if possible. If not possible, then you can stay in this asana for as long as you want, and you know how to release this asana. So bend your knee first, inhale, come up, exhale, release your arms and bring your legs together in samasthiti. Our next asana is cat and cow or Marjari or Vidal asana. Let's do this asana. To do this asana, come on your all fours. Your knees are hip width apart, right under your hip line. Your hands are in line with your shoulder. Your wrists are right under your shoulders. As you inhale, keep your spinal cord neutral. As you exhale, first of all, roll your pelvis in. Raise your spinal cord up towards the ceiling and tuck your chin towards your chest. Exhale completely. Your tummy is towards your spine. As you inhale, roll your pelvis out, drop your spinal cord down, open your chest towards the front and take your chin towards the skyline. This is one of the best asanas for new moms. I love to do this asana. As you exhale, come to the neutral position. You can actually perform this asana for as many times as you feel like. This is really feel good asana. Our next asan is tiger posture or vyagrasan. To do vyagrasan, come on your all fours again, exactly the same alignment how we did it in cat and cow. Inhale, keep your spinal cord neutral, exhale completely. As you inhale again, raise your right leg and left arm up. Make sure that you are not making an extra arch in your lower back. Keep your spinal cord neutral. As you exhale, bring your knee, elbow together. If possible, bring your forehead also towards your knee. And inhale, bring your knee and palm on the floor. You can do this for 10 repetition, 10 times each side. So you need to finish one side 10 repetition and then the other side 10 repetition. This is a wonderful posture for mummy tummy. Our next asan is Gaumukh Asan or cow face posture. To do cow face posture, you can actually start it from here also. So bend your knees in front of you, bring your left heel right outside of your right hip line, and exactly same way your right heel right outside of your left hip. If possible, stagger your knees on one another. If not possible, that's okay. If you are here also, or if your heels are not touching your hips, that is also completely all right. Gradually you will reach there. As you inhale, lift your right arm up, exhale, bend your elbow, exactly same way. Take your left arm also behind your back. If possible, then interlace your fingers or grab your fingers with each other. If not, then you can use a yoga strap or handkerchief or towel, anything, and pull the ends of each other. So basically, if you are using a strap, just pull the ends of the strap with your hands and stay here for as long as possible. This is a wonderful posture, especially for the mom whom are breastfeeding, because during the breastfeed, we have a lot of pain in our upper back. Sometimes we slouch or drop our shoulders a lot. So this is a very good posture to correct your posture and for the pain which we get during the breastfeeding. As you exhale, release your hands first and then the posture, and you can do exactly same thing on the other side, where you will just have to change your legs, and this time your, of course, left arm is up. Same way you will do this asana and stay here for as long as you want. Release and just enjoy this asana. Our next asana is Ardha Matsyendra Asana or half spinal twist. To do half spinal twist, bring your knees in front of your body like this, and then take your left heel right outside of your right hip line and your right foot outside of your left knee. If not possible, you can keep it a little head also, that's completely all right. Now inhale, take your right arm behind your back. It will help you to keep your spinal cord straight. Exhale completely, inhale again and raise your left arm up. Exhale, bring your left elbow outside of your right knee and now push them against each other. If possible, you can grab your left knee or right foot also. Inhale. As you exhale, look over your right shoulder to the back wall. This is a fantastic posture to lose that mummy tummy and very good for your spinal cord, your whole back. Inhale. As you exhale, release your neck first and then the twist. Do exactly same thing on the other side as well. You can stay in this posture for as long as you want, or at least for 5 deep breaths. If that is also not possible, you can stay there for 2 breaths also. So keep practicing these asanas to lose that postpartum weight. And for more such videos, keep watching E Times Lifestyle. Namaste.